election headquarters now. Joe Biden formally clinches the Democratic presidential nomination. The former vice president pulled together the needed delegates to become the nominee after Tuesday's primaries, which included Indiana. Several states were not able to count all the votes until today due to the number of mail-in ballots. Biden will now officially challenge President Trump in November.